What's up everyone? Today we're making two ingredients peanut butter cups, so let's do it. Here you see a bowl with 10 grams of peanut butter whey and 12 grams of PB2. You can add some stevia if you want to, but other than that add 2 to 3 teaspoons of water depending on the whey you're using and mix everything until you reach this consistency. It should be very thick and sticky, and then grab your mini pie crust. Add the mixture in, put some fat-free whipped cream on top, and there you have it guys, simple but delicious. And the macros as well as the ingredients for this recipe will be down in the description box, even though they are only two. But thanks for watching as always, subscribe and like if you haven't already, and I will talk to all you in the next video. Till then, peace out!